Jupiter is a gas giant and the largest planet of the solar system. It is made up of gaseous substances like hydrogen and helium, with no solid surface, just endless stress of atmosphere. The question is, what will happen if you try to land on it? Can you somehow land on it, or fall from one part to another part, or what else may happen? If you are interested, then keep watching the video till the end. Hi viewers, welcome to my video. In this video, I'll explain what will happen if someone is on a journey to Jupiter with a short overview of this mysterious gas giant in a nutshell and uncover some of the greatest mysteries of this planet. NASA has sent spacecrafts for exploration to Moon, Mars, Venus, Saturn's largest moon Titan and so on. But they didn't send one to this Jupiter, as it has no solid crust to land on. Fun fact, if you didn't know, many people consider Jupiter as a failed star as it is made up of same substances like the Sun, which is hydrogen and helium gas. But it is not massive enough to provide internal pressure and atmosphere to cause hydrogen to fuse, which is the condition of being a star. Although it is big enough, about 1300 Earth can be fit inside the Jupiter. Let us start now. Jupiter is located very far from us, about 4.2 AU away from Earth. In case you are new to this term, AU or astronomical unit, let me make you clear about it. 1 AU or astronomical unit means the distance from the Sun to Earth, which is about 150 million kilometers. Even the fastest spacecraft, Voyager 1, took 3 years to reach there. So at first we need a faster spacecraft for traveling to Jupiter. Then let's talk about the extreme condition you need to face on Jupiter. The gravity of Jupiter is 2.5 times higher than that of Earth, which is about 24.8 m/s². Then the temperature. The temperature of the clouds of Jupiter is -145°C, but the temperature of the core is very hot. The temperature of nearby region of core is about 24,000°C, that is hotter than the temperature of the surface of the Sun, and it has a diameter of 140,000 m. So you need a spacecraft that is ready to face this extreme condition. So is landing on Jupiter going to be a bad idea? Let's find it out first. Beginning the epic exploration of Jupiter. Landing on Jupiter will be like landing on clouds. Let's see how far can we go. Suppose you somehow manage to travel to Jupiter. When you reach the atmosphere, you will travel 110,000 mph by the pull of Jupiter's gravity. But not for long, you will be hit like a wall by the stronger force of the denser layer below it. After traveling for 3 minutes more, about 155 miles, you will feel the extreme speedy rotation of Jupiter. At Jupiter, they last for only 9.8 Earth hours. This situation leads to powerful winds at 300 miles per hour speed. At 75 miles below the clouds, you will make a new record by breaking the record of Galileo's probe of 1996 that only lasted for 58 minutes before losing contact and being destroyed by the pressure. At this point, the pressure is 100 times higher than that of surface of the Earth, and the surrounding place is so dark that you will need to rely on artificial lights for seeing. At 450 miles below, the pressure will reach 1150 times higher than that of the surface of Earth, and you will require a spaceship like Trist submarine to survive there, which is the deepest diving submarine available on Earth. If you reach more further, you will uncover some of the greatest mysteries of this gas giant, but at that point, radio signal emission is impossible because of the density of Jupiter's atmosphere, and you won't be able to inform to anyone. At 2500 miles down, the temperature will reach 6100°F, which is hot enough to melt the metal with highest melting point in the universe, tungsten. At that point, just half a Earth day will be passed. At 1300 miles down, you will reach the Jupiter's innermost layer. Here the temperature is 24,000°C, which is hotter than the surface of the Sun, and the pressure is 2 million times high, which will convert hydrogen to an unusual substance called metallic hydrogen that will have higher level of reflection and you won't be able to see. Again, by the buoyancy from hydrogen counteracting gravity of Jupiter, you'll stuck at the middle of Jupiter, not even crossing halfway. So landing on Jupiter is going to be a bad idea and we may never discover this majestic planet. That's it for the video. If you like the video, please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Here goes more videos like this. Thanks for watching.